And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Evil Genius. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. I've just had someone announce to me that I swear a lot when I'm recording. I try not to, but I can't help it. Alright, so we have... I'm going to try this out again. This will take a minute, and I'll explain everything that's happening as well at the same time. We've researched the towel, and we found out that we've modified our bio tanks to combine with the steroids in Dirk Masters, which is kind of ridiculous when you think about it, but yeah, whatever floats your boat, I guess. Also, lost our biochemists. I think they were all in the rocket site, so that's okay. I'm just going to be actually, I like to do stuff like that, only to make sure that we can maximize the amount of people that we have working down there. So, Alexis, where are you? Yep, there we go. Got quite a few people down there, so that's good. Kind of like gives them something to do, at least. While Dirk is taking a spin. Welcome to another cell. I don't know if we can. I haven't actually done it before, but come on. We got him. Got him. Yeah, we got him. Okay. This is working. Look how many people there are down there. Perfect to get electrocuted like all craziness. Yeah! Enjoy frying! Oh god. We got stuff happening outside. We built the antennas, but it's a little annoying that we got this happening. Okay. Excellent. Now we gotta rush over to here and make our announcement. And we are going to rid the world of Dirk Masters. Kind of. Sort of.
Prisoner interrogation order confirmed. Awaiting interrogation device selection.
Okay. That's good. Guys having too much fun blowing up. Oh, bloody hell. And these are Patriot as well, which means they're also the one of the highest. No, they're not the highest. Oh, US of course, Jesus Christ. That's automatic zoom in.
And God with Oris Bendith Grand Onoka. Destroying travel and wrestling.
Warning! High security door breached!
This way and Bedis where? Why send the human then?
Objective complete! Check objective screen for new goal.
They think we're ridiculous, but you know what? In 12 minutes we automatically have a chance to win. And Dirk Masters, you can't actually make them fall for it anyway, so basically all we gotta do is launch when ready. Come on. Are you guys gonna use it or not? Come on. Oh wait, we need the evil genius as well. Of course, I'm getting rid of a super agent, for God's sake. Of course we need. You can stay out there. Let's see if we can... Where is Eli? Maybe we should just, Have everyone on a killing streak.
Security door bypassed.
You there yet?
Security door breach.
Nope, nearly there. Okay. One good thing is the fire is actually damaging him. Wouldn't expect that, but yeah, it's doing its own thing. Lord Kain, no, we won't bother with him, there's not really any point. Okay. Do we have to stand right there? Okay, I haven't actually done this in the game, but I figured I might as well do it now, so you guys can see. Okay, and here we have the new Dirk Masters. Ironically, he actually looks like a super boss now. But he actually works for us now. And this is something that you can use, so you can actually do this to all your guys if you really want to. They'll just rummage around and do some damage to enemies if they come across any, so it's fine. Might just go there. Actually, are you gonna take care of our base or not? Nah, it's outside. It's fine. I don't know how many we can have going, huh? I don't think you can do many at a time, but we literally just have to wait for the time to run out. So, this will be interesting. Oh. Ah, oh, Montezuma! No! They actually damaged him pretty well. So, ah, oh, man. Most people were punching him and people were shooting him, so that's even more interesting. Oh, well. Actually, that is kind of interesting because Montezuma uses a voodoo doll to attack people. He doesn't actually punch him or anything like that, so... There we go, come on, freaks. I like freaks. You can't control them, unfortunately, but they're kind of fun to have. Hello. And yes, their head can do a full rotation if you want. Let's see how the rocket looks so far. Ah, they're actually like loading the pieces in, so it's kind of slow. Okay, they're playing the theme music, which means either John's arrived. It's interesting because it's like, ah, oh, it could be the fact that it could be the fact that we've got the we're really close to finishing the game, or it could be the fact that the super boss has arrived. It's kind of ridiculous. There you go. Lord Kain, you mind? Help me out. That's up. That's so much damage at this rate. Just one big chop, but still. Craziness on damage. Craziness! Come on. Building a rocket to take over the world! With our favourite person, Alexis!
Oh, yes. What have we here? See what
we have two if you're not bodyguards, nice. Billy Bob, and John Meyer. Oh, no, that's. Oh, we just killed John Meyer. Sorry! Oh, I should show you guys this actually, because it's kind of funny. Champagne, you can get your evil genius to execute people for you. And the reason why it's funny is because it makes everyone respect you. And it looks like we're using a magic wand on them. Doesn't make any sense. But alright, yeah. Use a magic wand and they set on fire. So we got Billy Bob and Jim Bob. And, well, she doesn't have any last name, but her name's Alexis. It's amusing, they got a name for everyone, which are probably the developers. Here we got Nigel Duffy. Sounds a bit like a truck driver. And look at those construction workers. All just wandering around. Technician, Larry Barnes. And Trevor Wallace. And the local sniper, Nigel White. They just reuse the same names and they just swap the last names around in case you're wondering. So you'll find like pretty much everyone in this whole game could be related somehow. Oh man, fire going on. That's a little insane. A lot of stuff going on. Have we actually got John? Oh god, we didn't get John in the end. Why don't you guys help out? The enemy's right there. Go do some damage. Come on, help out. Well, better yet, take John back. Even if you just get rid of him, we'll be alright. How is Lord Kane still fighting them all? That's kind of interesting. Can we try to, capture you? Maybe? If we're lucky? If I talk like this? Yeah, help us. Lord Kane, have you got the most health ever? But he is a starting hero, so it does make sense. Oops. Pick up John. Throw him down like a sack of crap. Go on, it's alright. They'll live. If we pick him up, yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted. How's that rocket going? There we go. That's right. The world's slowest crane. Well, actually, when you think about it, we're constructing a whole rocket in 12 minutes, so that does seem kind of excessive. Like, I can't imagine anyone actually doing that. Like, any country doing that. Like, they cost billions of dollars to make, and what, they come back with moon rocks? Or take over the world, for that matter? Oh god, there's a lot of people after us. But you know what? It doesn't really make a difference, because we've technically already won. Unless the computer can actually defeat me, and actually get through into the inner sanctum, to kill my avatar. Which is obviously really bloody unlikely. Let's have some more freaks. I like freaks! Come on. We need more freaks. Freak, freak, freak. They just wander around and just do as much damage as they want. But they're fun. It gives you something to do with the dead bodies. Well, all of those dead bodies. Yep, satellites entered the cone, so here we go. Pretty much all... Oh my god, everyone's here. Everyone's here. Like, every freaking team... Oh god, you guys are shooting each other even. This is how diplomats help. That diplomat stage of getting all those people on your side. So the only problem is at least dead bodies everywhere, so... Where are you off to? Oh, you guys are gonna shoot him as well. Good job! Where are you going? Backing up who? There's no one here for you to back up. Oh well. Come on. 1 minute to go before the world gets fucked up. And John Steele is also gonna get fucked up. Oh my god, have we forgotten how to use hangers? You don't put dead bodies on the ground, you put them on a hanger. Oh well. Good job anyway, guys. Autosave, there's 20 seconds left of the game. Autosave anyway. Who gives a shit? And, you know, we could have put everyone on full alert right now. Wouldn't make a difference. Computer is fucked. So. Okay. Go, 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 go. All systems go! And. Take that! I don't know why we have to put on a moving screen, but, yeah. Hi, my character's name is Alexis. You've chosen not to abide by her rule. Therefore, we are gonna fuck you up. Hey look, it's John Steele, or also known as, James Bond in this. He probably could kill us. Oh, we lost a guy. And in case you're wondering, that is the only way to get rid of John. Technically. He's the only one you can't kill because he's a support hero. Go, my friends! Fire the laser! Now, in case you've forgotten, the laser that we've the satellite that we've chosen is the ID Eliminator. So, it'll kind of clean everyone's DNA. He's a construction worker. You're a construction worker. You know, when you think about it, it doesn't really change their IDs, it more like just changes their clothes. So, yeah, earthquake weapon is obviously just mass destruction, and gravity distortion, it just makes everything start rising in the air and floating away. So. Look, these guys haven't changed though. Okay, that finishes up Evil Genius. I must admit, it's a really fun game. You didn't get to see me playing all the time, obviously, because it's, as I said, it takes quite a while to play, but trust me, it's a lot of fun regardless. And I do have to mention that if you like The Sims and you're one of those bastards that kills your Sims like absolute craziness, trust me, you'll want to get this game. It's so much fun. Even if you just want to kill your own guys, because they just keep coming back. Oh, Mr. Snuggles! Oh my god, they actually have that shot as well. And so, obviously we have all the heroes fighting each other. Eli fighting against, Saboteur. I don't know who these two are. Can't recognize it. That should be Red Ivan, I think. Aw. Anyway, I have to admit, it's an awesome game. If you don't know, if you're into any kind of building game or simulation game, or even just for some bit of killing your own guys sim style, then I would strongly recommend this. I mean, you didn't see me use traps, but if you want to make some ridiculous trap dungeon, by all means, this is definitely a game to do it in, huh? So, and I think they're all on pressure plates, actually. So, they are on pressure plates, as they're actually falling. So, I'm gonna just click, there we go. So, basically, I'll just cover some of the general ideas. Campaign, easy, is just how much things cost, as well as how many tourists come visit your island. I was playing on medium, but if you want to have a quick game, it's plenty easy. I'll just choose anyway. Maximilian, from what I understand, his ability is a bit broken, but he is not a bad character to start off with. But in all honesty, I'd say start with Shen, because you actually start with Lord Kane. Maximilian starts with Jubei, and as you know, I started off with Eli Barracuda. But, you'll see that with Shen, he's got the reverse of the area effect. Like, he's got a really fucking small one, but if your guys are in that kind of area,
you are the epitome.
Let's just start up the... Here we go. So, what it does is, if any character actually... If any of your units come into his sphere of influence, which is that, then their stats significantly increase. Alexis, on the other hand, is a huge area, but they don't really grow that quickly, so it's kind of annoying. And lastly, his ability makes everyone stay on the island for less time. They stay for, I think, 10% less or something like that. So you don't have to worry about super agents so much. Basically, capturing them and then putting them in a mixer, they'll probably have to leave straight away. So, I must admit, definitely a lot of fun. Maximilian, obviously the most neutral, but as I said, just go with Shen, because Maximilian, I know that he's broken. His ability is meant to be, like, cheaper to research stuff, but it doesn't work. It still costs the same thing, so... it's broken. So, I'll finish up here, because I'm kind of over time, so... Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And thank you for watching this LP, obviously. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?